sat, the break of noon, shadows even, the silver spoon, the handmade blade, the child's balloon, eclipses both, the sun and the moon, to understand, you know too soon, there is no sense in trying. Pointed threats, they bluff with scorn. Suicide, remarks are torn from the fool's gold mouthpiece. The hollow horn plays wasted words, proves to warn that he not busy being born is busy dying. Temptation's page flies out the door. You follow, find yourself in war. Watch Waddle falls of pity roar. You feel to moan, but unlike before, you discover that you just be one more person crying. So don't fear if you hear a foreign sound to your ear. It's all right, Ma. I'm only sighing. Some downfall, private reasons, great or small, can be seen in the eyes of those that call to make all that should be killed to crawl, while others say don't hate nothing at all except hatred. Disillusioned words like bullets bark as human gods aimed for their mark, made everything from toy guns that spark to flesh-colored Christs in the glow in the dark. It's easy to see without looking too far that not much is really sacred. While preachers preach of evil fates, teachers teach that knowledge waits can lead to $100 plates. Goodness hides behind its gates, but even the President of the United States sometimes must have to stand naked. And though the rules of the road have been lodged, it's only people's games that you gotta dodge. And it's alright, Ma. I can make it. Forget that it is not he or she or them or it that you belong to. And although the masters make the rules for the wise men and the fools, I got nothing, Ma, to live up to. Must obey authority that they do not respect in any degree, who despises their jobs, their destiny, speak jealously of them that are free, do what they do just to be nothing more than something they invest in. While some on principles baptized to strict party platform ties, social clubs in drag disguise, outside of ace, conveyors criticize, tell nothing except who to idolize, and then say, God bless him. While one who sings with his tongue on fire gargles in the rat race choir, bent out of shape from society's pliers, cares not to come up any higher, but rather get you down in the hole that he's in. And I mean no harm, nor put fault to anyone who lives in a vault. But it's alright, Ma, if I can't please him. Thank you so much, y'all. We are the Dirty Rain Revelers. Do what you can with what you got, even if it's not a lot. A lot can be done.